Hello everyone, Anastasia Shpepe here, PhD student at the University of Eastern Finland, and I'm going to present to you today on a study on educational robotics initiatives in Namibia and world. Educational robotics initiatives have taken place globally and regionally in the wider African context with different strategies and approaches. The educational robotics field is slowly growing in Namibia, and a few educational robotics initiatives have been recorded in Namibia. And now with these few ER initiatives that Namibia has embarked on, Namibia still, you know, however, has a lot to learn from the global ER initiatives. Now, the aim of this study was to do a systematic review on different educational robotics initiatives and see how the approaches used could be tuned to the Namibian context. With the research question being, how can educational robotics approaches be used and tuned for Namibian demands? This study was guided by the data extraction form with different criteria and a survey with teachers to find out whether the curriculum, primary school curriculum, covers programming and Now, like I said, the study was guided by a data extraction form with different criteria, and the main criteria being the main goal of the study, the participant demographic, and the technology used. And 10 studies have been reviewed, and you know, and these studies use different approaches as they are listed there, and they all had a common goal, which is to teach computational theory or to introduce computational theory skills to students using robotics and physical devices. And they all, you know, the results is positive for all of them, and a few of them have drawbacks. And a survey that was carried out with the teachers showed that the Namibian curriculum for grade 1 to 4 does not offer programming, neither electronics. But of course, this survey was only carried out with 3 teachers due to limited time, and these teachers teach grade 1 to 4. However, there is a curriculum on design and technology for grade 5 to 7 in Namibia, and this curriculum expects students to understand the link between design and technology, and they are then expected to do this by applying critical thinking to provide solutions to problems in the community. And different educational robotics approaches that have been, you know, reviewed could be used to fit to address or to help students understand the link between design and technology. And there's also a dream team here at in Namibia at the Future Tech Lab of the University of Turku's plug-in campus at the University of Namibia, and this dream team is working on different educational robotics and not only educational robotics and other projects, and they can use these approaches to for these projects. A study on educational robotics with special kids has been carried out, and there is a school that deals with kids with special ability. Here in Namibia, and they are really keen on having their kids being introduced to educational robotics. Now, it can be concluded that educational robotics have a positive impact on students of all levels, because it equip them with problem-solving skills, critical thinking, and communication skills, and really this helps really, you know, producing thinkers, innovators, and future scientists. And having said that, this brings us to the end of this presentation. I thank you.